guys, it's Kaylee, and I'm here with my cousin Tommy.
Hi.
And I'm so excited. I look taller than her, actually, in real life. She's taller than me, but...
Way taller than
me. I'm going to enjoy this because I'm on a taller chair, and I'm going to enjoy this moment that I'm taller than her. And so I'm really happy. Yay! Anyways, we are going to film a haul for you guys today. We went to Forever 21 and in San Francisco yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday.
Okay. We went to San Francisco yesterday, and we're going to show you guys what we got because I had some birthday money, and then she had some money, too. So do you want to show your stuff first? Someone's calling me. Hello.
They forgot to order him food when he was there.
Anyway, so we're going to show you guys what we got, and she's going to go first.
Okay, you see this pretty shirt that Katie's wearing? I have the same one, and then I also got this necklace. It's an owl. I think it's really cute. I got another necklace, and it's a mirror, and it's in the shape of a heart. And I also got sunglasses because I think I'm cool.
Those are really cute.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, I'm going to show you guys what I got. First of all, I got the shirt, which she has also. We live in two different cities, so we're like, okay, we can get the same clothes because most likely we're not going to see each other and end up wearing the same thing. Because we don't live in the same city. Anyways, I just said that. And then I got this ring from Forever 21. And what else did I get? Oh yeah, I got these shoes. I'm just showing you guys what I'm wearing first. I got these shoes. They're really cute. The buckle. So next, I got this really cute bow shirt. If you guys can see. Sorry, it's in your face. And I really love this shirt. It looks really cute on, and I'm obsessed with bows. So it's just been really, like, a ton of times. I say really a lot, huh?
Yes, you do.
I do. I say really. Okay. I should say... I can't say hecka because she gets mad.
I've used it so many times up here.
Okay. And then I got this really cute kind of corally orange shirt. And so that's cute. Maybe I might insert some pictures of me wearing this stuff because
cool. She thinks you're cute.
Because I do think I'm cute.
She is cute.
I'm just kidding. I really don't think I'm that cute. I mean, never mind. I'm just going to stop right there. And then I got this really cute dress. It's purple. And then it kind of, like, gets longer at the end, or in the back. So that's kind of cute. And then I got this scrunchie because I love scrunchies. And, yeah. And then I got these really, really, really cute. I just said really, really, really a lot. And I'll, yeah. I just said that I was going to stop saying really, but obviously I'm not. I have these really cute heels. These are so adorable. I can't wait to start wearing
these. She's still not as tall as me in them.
I like to think that I'm taller in these, so I feel better about myself.
She needs stiletto.
I'm 4'9". Yeah.
I'm 5'2".
Yeah. Anyways, and then in a boutique in San Francisco, I think it was called Bliss. I got this really cute. Let's see, let's see. This really cute necklace. I also got a ring, but I lost it. It's really kind of sad.
I had a dream that we found it.
I can't see it. Well, obviously, in her dream, she found the ring, so that's cool. But it's not here now.
It was ironic.
I hope you dream it again.
Maybe it'll actually happen.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Like, I hope you dream it again and actually happen. Okay, and then the last thing that I got from Forever 21 is this really... I said really again.
It's really cute.
This hecka cute. Hecka. I'm going to say hecka now. And then it's going to drop her nuts. Okay, I'm going to... I got this hecka cute bracelet. From Forever 21, and it just goes on your wrist like so, and so it's hecka cute. Anyways, that was our haul for today. I hope you guys like this, and my cousin, because she's gorgeous.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Bye.